currently, we have no control over when certifications get submitted. This is, I mean, this isn't on us.
Well, what I'm saying is that it's a responsibility of all of us to support, right? If we want to get them, we will send out the information, but.
Can I say?
We're not having simple conversations.
What were you saying?
Every school, my own campus, doesn't allow us to submit it before to the administrator.
Right.
So if you have a school different conversation, not the administrator, and I don't say this for the time.
Good. Last thing, Heather, one and two.
I know that I received from my superintendent's office, the email is that it came with the same thing from Anthony Settle, that is an Excel spreadsheet that has the entire city. And you go to your district and you can see which has reported or not. Now, I know for what we are doing in our district that we've been closely watching it. So according to what's on there, out of my district, only two schools have submitted their information. And I know I have half of them already have done elections. We filled out the form. So we filled out the form, we got the principal to sign it, and it's supposed to be put in by a parent coordinator or a principal to make sure that they put it in.
Right.
So I have those forms because we kept them a copy. So I know, but they're not in the system. So it's kind of like we say, please put it in. My superintendent's office is telling people to put it in, and they're not. So it's like kind of, and it's between that parent coordinator and principal, because principals say the PC is supposed to do it, but I don't know, like, I'm not going to speak for anybody else, but they are making sure that they do it. Mm-hmm. So as president's council, we have those copies. Are you okay if we bring them? And have you guys had a copy of our own business? I know it's easier to put in there, but at least you have the information.
But the thing is that we don't put in the information that has to be done through the school. So, okay, but I hear what you're saying. We're going to have to figure out, Laura, what other communique we can send out so that we can ensure, because many schools may be in the same situation where they have